كتاب الله لا شيء سواه يهذبنا
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي Surah An-Naḥl verse 69 And feed on every kind of fruit and follow the smooth ways of your Rabb. From the belly comes forth a syrup of different colors which contain a healing for mankind. Certainly in this there is a sign for those who think. Now the whole program, the whole layout is being given to the honeybee that take juice from every kind of fruit, and fruit here includes the flowers as well. And Allah orders it that keep moving on the path determined by your Rabb. It has been noticed that the flight of the honeybee is neither too high nor too low, and it seems that they have special tracks that they are following. Then what happens next is that from its belly come out a drink which has different colors. Then it takes this drink to the hive. There it is converted into honey. And this is not happening by itself. Someone is guiding it on every step, and this product which comes out is so amazing in its properties that it has a cure for every kind of illness. The Prophet ﷺ said, use the two healing ones, honey and Quran. Quran is for the healing of the soul and honey is for the healing of the body. Now what happens is that the nectar which the bees extract, 1/3 of it is converted into honey. And in order to make 1 pound of honey, nectar of 20 lakh flowers is required. This job is done by the bee in 30 lakh flights, and a bee covers a distance of 50,000 miles in the process. The bees in the hive, which convert this drink into honey, constantly move their wings like a fan, and because of it, water is evaporated. Then what happens that because of this heat of the wings, the water evaporates and nectar becomes thick to form honey. Now the thick liquid which remains is again sucked up by the bees in its mouth, and then they are taken to its glands which convert them to the last stage, that is the final processing done by the special function of the glands. No human brain has been able to invent up till now something similar to these glands which can give honey this quality and this texture. Now this honey is again injected into the holes of the hives, and one thing is very amazing that all these holes are in a 6-dimension form, a hexagon, not 5, 4 or round. All have perfect hexagon shapes, and every drop of it is injected back. And now when it is done and processed, these holes are sealed by a wax-like substance and it is packed ready for use. Subhanallah, is all this working of the bee for manufacturing honey less than a miracle? But only the people who reflect and ponder can see this open sign of divine marvel.